In this tutorial, we shall examine the three relations between average cost and marginal cost using a problem. The problem is, suppose a total variable cost function is C equal to Q cube minus 3Q squared plus 15Q. Examine the relation between marginal cost and average cost. We know the three relations are: when average cost is minimum, marginal cost is equal to average cost. When average cost falls, marginal cost is less than average cost. And when average cost rises, marginal cost is more than average cost. To examine the relation, we need the average cost and marginal cost functions. Total variable cost function is given. Its average cost function is C over Q. It is obtained by dividing the given function with output Q. Its first derivative gives the marginal cost function. To examine the first relation, when average cost is minimum, marginal cost is equal to average cost, we have to find the output when average cost is minimum. For this, we equate marginal cost function with average cost function. Keep the constant on the right hand side and take the other terms to the left hand side. Simplify it. It is 2q squared minus 3q equal to 0. Solve this quadratic equation for q. Q gets two values, q equal to 0 and q equal to 3 over 2. Output cannot be 0. So we reject the value 0. When output is 3 over 2, average cost is minimum. But we are interested in the value of average cost and marginal cost. For this, plug in the value q equal to 3 over 2 in the average cost function. Average cost is 51 over 4. Again, plug in the value q equal to 3 over 2 in the marginal cost function. Marginal cost is also 51 over 4. When average cost is minimum, that is 51 over 4, marginal cost is also 51 over 4. Marginal cost is equal to average cost when average cost is minimum. The first relation is correct. To examine the second relation, that is, when average cost falls, marginal cost is less than average cost, let us choose an output less than 3 over 2, say 1 unit. At q equal to 1, average cost falls and the marginal cost is less than average cost according to the graph. We are interested in the actual values of average cost and marginal cost. Plug in q equal to 1 in the average cost function and find the value. It is 15. Plug in q equal to 1 in the marginal cost function and simplify it. It is 12. At q equal to 1, average cost falls and the marginal cost is 12, which is less than average cost, which is 15. Finally, we shall try it with the third relation. That is, when average cost rises, marginal cost is more than average cost. Take any output greater than 3 over 2, say 2 units. At q equal to 2, As per graph, average cost is on the rise. Marginal cost is greater than average cost. Plug in Q equal to 2 in the average cost function. Average cost is 13. Do it with the marginal cost function also. It is 15. At Q equal to 2, average cost is rising, marginal cost is 15 and average cost is 13. Marginal cost is greater than average cost. On examination, we can find the three relations hold good with the average cost and marginal cost functions also. Our discussion ends here. We shall meet again. If you like my video lessons, give a thumbs up and share. If you are a new viewer, subscribe. And don't forget to press the bell symbol to get regular update notification about new uploads.